MCA Youth concedes defeat and accepts the people's verdict. We hereby apologize to the people and party members for this failure. As a ruling party in the previous government, we did not play our role effectively, ignoring the voice of the people. Today, not being in the government means that we are practically back to be with the people. From now on, we shall be more humble in listening to the people's voice, stand together with the people, and view things from the people's perspective. We must give the new government some time to carry out the new measures while we play our role as an effective opposition. History has taught us that he who loses the support of the people will perish. As such, we sincerely hope that all our comrades will rise and reposition ourselves as opposition to keep an eye on the new government. We are happy to see that the materialization of a democratic two-party system in Malaysia, especially if it is a healthy one with effective check and balance to ensure a more stable and prosperous future for our nation.
谢谢大家，谢谢。